A court in Delhi sent Punjabi actor Deep Sidhu, an accused in the January 26 violence, to 7-day police custody on Tuesday. Deep Sidhu was arrested earlier in the day by Delhi Police Special Cell in connection with the Republic Day violence when a faction of protesting farmers stormed the Red Fort and clashed with police at Ito. Delhi police said Deep Sidhu went to the Singhu border protest site after exiting the Red Fort. He then spent the night at a 5-star hotel where he met many people. A probe is underway to identify these people who meet Sidhu on the night of the incident, investigators said. According to officials, Deep Sidhu fled to Punjab the very next day, where he was met by supporters. Since he is a well-known Punjabi actor, Sidhu was granted shelter at a number of places. Throughout the time that he was absconding, Deep Sidhu was hiding in areas along the Punjab-Haryana border. At the time of his arrest, Deep Sidhu had no possessions on her person. This means that he did not use a mobile phone, which made the task of tracking him even more difficult for the Delhi police. He had been wearing the same clothes for the last 5 days and did not communicate with his friends owing to the fear that his location may be betrayed. Sidhu's friends in US posted videos, claims police, referring to the video statements he released on Facebook. Officials said Deep Sidhu used the mobile phones of friends who gave him shelter to shoot these videos. He then sent them to his female friends in California who posted the videos using his Facebook account. However, the actor's acquaintances retracted their support when authorities declared a reward of 1 lakh rupees in exchange for any information that might lead to his arrest. Sidhu slipped away due to non-cooperation by Punjab police. 5-6 teams were formed to nab Deep Sidhu. Over the past 2 weeks, these teams camped in different cities across the state of Punjab, but non-cooperation by the Punjab police enabled Deep Sidhu to evade arrest, the Delhi police claimed. Officials also said that Deep Sidhu's wife is a resident of Jharkhand but lives in Bihar's Purnia. He wanted to go to her, but media reports alerted him about the presence of police personnel at his wife's residence in Bihar, prompting him to change his plans. Deep Sidhu then came in contact with an associate who offered him shelter in Haryana's Karnal and even arranged a car for the same. The Delhi Police Special Cell caught wind of this plan and managed to nab Sidhu from Karnal on Tuesday.